Jamaican sprinter Kishane Thompson, fresh off a silver medal win at the Paris Olympics, is set to compete in the 100-meter and 200-meter races at the Italian Gala Diamond League in Rome on August 30th, 2024, continuing his successful sprint career.